Hey buddy, did you get that? Here starting that episode of Paper Mario Origami King, and we're gonna be starting where we left off, which is pretty much through the forest. So last episode we did the intro and the forest. Now we're gonna be doing the path pretty much back to Toad Town and maybe Toad Town. Keep out unless you want to stay forever. Pretty strong board, right? Yeah, I made out one of grass ass branches. Reduce, reuse, recycle, I guess. I wish all science could talk like you. What's that? Kind of face, head, hat stuck? I'm a toad! Wait, what's a toad look like? Wow, I'm way off. That would be my best face all folded up. Please help. Mainly good. Now I just need to be fine, I think. Donk, donk, donk! Thank you, I'm flat again, thank you. I don't mean to be brutal, but I have to ask, how did your face end up so bent and wrinkly? Oh, it's bad, real bad. Hobo phone guy showed up and started throwing toads left and right. Most of us got folded before we could even ask what's going on. What they do has fall against toads. Not fair. Toads have rights. This is Toad Abuse. With what's going on in society, this kind of feels like what's going on with, like, I just realized something. It's not like the four soldiers to me. This must be my brother's doing. We got a few other things on our plates, but how about any toads we find? Won't you, Mario? I'm going 100% this whole thing. I heard that. I'm holding you all after a gesture, Mario. But us toad can help you too. If you press right during the battle, we can come and cheer you on. The more of us you have cheering, the more help we can give you, I promise. We'll charge you the modest fee of cheering. We should mention that. Oh. That toad is a screwy one. But it sounds like it's a big help to cheer us on. That saved many toads. I think you guys should come see me fight bodies for free since I helped you out. The fee is you come and cheer me on because I helped you. Ding dong toads. I should make you pay a fee just to watch me battle. Hey, Mario's got bills to pay, too. Fred! Thanks, Mario. I've been in there a long time. Do you know what tents have, right? Bathrooms. Go find one, you ding-dong! You're an idiot, you know that? Oh, that's not good for that to be. Yeah. I'm gonna smack this one. Smack! Wind him up. Why can't I get that first? I'm gonna have troubles with this. No, you. Oh, cool. I can't use it. That's annoying. Holy crap, that's a lot of confetti. I can platform jump, but I can't do anything else. There should be another. Oh, there you go. I was waiting for something, but then I will go and cut in line. You got the poop and pet basket. Don't face the foreign soldiers. You're a pain. Thank you, no time. You need to be flattened. I want to flatten you. You're not flat. Oh, the noise I feel completely now is getting to me. Dunk. Okay, that's what that does. Excellent. I think I was upside down on that log slide up and upside down with the log slide down or something. Anyway, it's not as good as this thing. Let me back here with no one talking. I can't imagine I can. She has to figure, do you want to hear about her? Yeah, I guess you could post to get him from your real friends whenever you want. I'm gonna smack your friend wherever she's at. Oh, so you can't exactly re-quink of them. Thanks for saying me, but the crease isn't deep. Maybe I could pick up a side gig as a coin completely on square. I was talking to Full Street Army. So I guess that hand block was there, huh? That's probably good to remember. Oh! Seriously? Can't help it, the toad who lives here isn't home right now. And actually been gone kind of a long time. You're a nuisance. Now, you're probably wondering, they shouldn't be talking, but we've seen them regular Mario Jr., but the mountains have eyes, so I wouldn't be surprised if everything else in one of the universe has eyes as well. Firing up when you can roof down. Welcome to Toad's Barbecue Foundry. All wood used is happy to burn. Toad Town. That looks like next place we're going is Toad Town. Saving. Whatever. Hey, let's keep going. Let's pull him up. We battle. Whoa! Won't pull me out of the way. This piece of cake. Let's line them up and take them out to a jumping jack. You don't want to know the other one. Wait, something's wrong. No matter which wings up you turn, one good one won't be in line. I'm getting dizzy just letting think about the rotation. Yes. I think there's some other way to move enemies around. It's slipping. No, wait. Slipping. Oh, I remember. It's sliding. You can rotate each wing, but you can also slide the panels of the rebels. The switch will rotate into sliding. There you go. Now you have to control the panel of the link. Use air to roll you want to slide and A to confirm. Now it's time to let go of the Goomba in line. Slide the panel up and down when you press A. That's why. How are you gonna do that problem? Echo teaming won't do the trick for the last wave. But then let's try signing the panels again. Say what those Goombas doing. Can I plan? Where are they going to take us? Were they in Goombas? They were forward in a really off-putty way. I'm taking the air on this one. Alright, so we got to rescue by Mario, but who knows what. Maybe we should put aside our defense for a while. More paper, let's watch each other's back. Alright, guys, let's fight the foes with sticks. Move out. Oh, you can follow me. Looks like my brothers really turned all kinds of people folks into army of foolish soldiers. At this rate, the whole world's gonna be overrun with them. Whoa, what are those big things? Doesn't look like there's anyone here. Oh, look at that. Big hollow spot over there. Does this mean my birds have been already? Shiny's up to no good. What the crap of that thing? Hold on. Is there someone here? Oh my, it's playing tricks on me. Is that creature way, way big to be real? It's like, not like any old guy I've ever seen, but exactly what is it doing to the house? Is he in it? Oh, is he in the house? I can't imagine how accurate it takes. Yeah, accurate it takes. A bunch of people think must be source of the holes we've been seeing ever. Can I hit that? Look on the back. That's the same of my brother's face. Might mean my brother is piling it somehow. If that's the case, you could seal it with some kind of weak point. If he hit the seal with make it somehow, it could take it down. Die. Explode. That did the trick. Like coins, papers, marked soldiers. My brother's seal, you should remember that. Oh, what we're gonna do? We turn around after the assignment. Alright, we can look at where Pete's castle used to be. The gate right over there. Try to check it out. Hang away in case we run out of more huge monsters. Cool, you explode Goomba and it becomes nothing but confetti. I left spawn. Toy towns and ruins. Paper master rules the street. For now, I feel long live the princess. Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm gonna hit the save off again at the same time. Let's go find that. Hit the save block again. Let's see how we can get. A place for a shrine guy to be. Die. I could do, but I know this. I'm a shepherd, and I was inside that Goomba. You didn't have anything what it was like in there. I might just take this and forget what happened. Cool. Points collectible. Cool. Think nothing of the gift. It's a trinket. After all, this home was built with resurgent lures and cafes. Sale option. Big coins cafe business. Come anytime, I will sell you the finest luxury cafe you can ever purchase. I don't deserve that. Wow, this thing really just decided to poop everywhere. And then second floor, we're going to bomb pool. Open. Oh, not nice. No, not nice. Not nice. Give me that coin. Not fair. Coin went somewhere I didn't want it to go. Okay, what? Yeah, I didn't need to do that. Is I'm supposed to do this? What's up there? Excuse me? What? Oh, yo. Look at the houses. What, the bridge is broken? How about get the pizza's character? It's not like we can just jump on the underground tube and travel somewhere. It's like, do you know my world? World Missy? How did I get to him? Which I'm going to show up right around the time Toads disappear. Quite a lot of noise coming from these guys too. What's going on? Okay, you are a scaredy cat to the point of no return. Keep him down, Olivia. Just trying to see my sniff. Catch my drift, hang on to the history. I suppose I can say some stuff around here. I'm not doing it, but it's simple on the house. My fate. Yeah. Okay, so. I'll get something from you there. I want to talk to this sniffer up here. Just out of curiosity. Want some confetti? Sure. Wow. You sent that everywhere. I thought maybe you gave the playback upgrade from you. Got enough. Now I need to go and figure out how to get that one thing that's down there. How did you get here? Hey, thanks for that. I owe you one. Oh, but I can't pay you back right now with some information. Get the piece of cash so you could take the sewer over there. I want to get rid of this giant Goomba. Same me. Well, I heard it. Okay, that Goomba's more, need to go. Yeah, I'm going to the house. How did I get there? Can I go up the chimney? Oh, I wonder, can I open the window more? Yes. Burn. Done. Donk. Can anyone can defeat the world's largest thing, discussing good one, and it will be you, Mario. Ate the dinner and realized exactly what I did. But the venture I got off the menu, you know. Oh yeah, I really owe you one. Oh shit! Did not meant to do that. Okay, that's almost here. I'm so sorry. I wrote my note to myself. Get that chest. One way or another. I want that chest. And this. Come first yourself. Okay, I've been here, but I haven't been those guns next to it. The researchers have not received yet. Perhaps a Goomba wants to get rid of. Can I get you stuck on this on this again? Ow! That wasn't nice! Die! Do you feel like that? It feels calm around here. I don't like there ain't any more giant monsters in your buildings. Fine by me. I thought I might be the one of those hiding foes guys or something. What is that? I want those! Oh. Nice. Okay, how do we get this over here? Aha. Why isn't this going? That's good shit. There's a lot of places I still want to get back to. Oh, seriously? Okay. Looks like we're going in the sewer. This is a special manhole hook to get out. My friend who is using right now, just look for a red shagger like me, but not quite as handsome. There's so many red shaggers. Okay, the monsters are gone. I'm gonna have to go see if I can't calm this guy down. Oh, come on. Okay, there's a red shark guy over in that house. You are just like the shy guy nearby. The other thing we need to open up the sewer. I don't know what you're talking about, but Big Burn Port where I left. Thank you. What is this? That's interesting. I'm not the one of those guys for it. There's something here. I can see the phone guys messing around here forever. Oh! I'm gonna show sure shakes up with things a bit. Just move the boxes. Keep doing it, keep doing it. Oh. Why do we have a 1,000 on door thing? 1,000 thing here. Oh, I suppose that. I was wanting to pummel him. Oh great, decided to do something different. There we go. Found manhole cover. Manhole hook. Yeah, so why not? Down the sewers we go. Okay, why does everyone seem to like this place so much? Can you turn on the lights, Mario, or otherwise you're gonna be in a dark place? Oh. Someone's here. Who's there? Whoa! Yes, I'm safe. Oh, Mario, I had to run down here and hide from those horrible foot soldiers. Pardon me, I should introduce myself. I'm carrying a muse compound in Teal Town. It's a museum with special collection objects, music, treasure, origami, and other wonderful items. And we have managed to acquire a legendary super mental sea vessel, believe it or not. I do hope you will come visit soon. We'll open when all the organized origami guys climb we see lately. I'm trying to remember those words instead of toad faces. It's cute closer, but I could focus on, but maybe the words are more important. Should we go back to town and check me some or whatever? After the stupid thing with the... do this again. Oh, hi bats. Got one right in the face. Now we're getting all excellent when we hit the battlefield. Give me that. I still wanted to smack them all. Smack one. Thank you. Okay. At the beginning of the game, I'm always getting a lot more. I only spent it once just to test something out. Good, I need that. Oh, come on, I just wanted to knock them with the hammer. Find them. And then the bats? I got exit with the hammer this time. Whoa, that was a wave of explosion. Always get that. Now we can go past 9,000 now. Hey, there's a pipe over there. I wonder what leads. I bet you change yourself for the pipe that vine. Oh no, it's all flooded. How do we get across when it's all soggy? Can I smack you guys? Oh, come on! Ooh, this is gonna be interesting. I'm supposed to hang out of them. Oh, that's a circle. Does this mean the foot soldier was hiding it? Oh, why is it good? No cover. Might as well fix this before we go too far. We made it to the entrance of Pete's schedule. That's true, really is pretty neat. I mean, suppose we shouldn't celebrate just that. Your poor brother's green hat. Is it okay? Come flying off the castle when my brother damaged it? Or take it? No. That's my brother's cart. Peach's castle was left of it. Then what did you do? Maybe. Help me. Oh, it's almost like it's someone maybe in between dimensions. Someone help. It's again. It almost sounds like he's between the dimensions, like I was. But how could that be? Oh, poor Luigi, I'm sure he meant... Oh. Oh, shut up. You guys are making... I'm gonna get you out anyways. Where are you? Okay, what are you, Luigi? I will help you in a second, Luigi. I gotta find one of those spots. Don't want to put me there, but not a little show that. But I knew if it pulled me up and took me away in there. Came back for me later. Awful, but at least you did get the turn, didn't get turned into a soldier. I have some good news. I have survived without you. I thought you'd be happy to see the hat. Well, my brother cannot teach in that castle. On our way to stop him right now, but it's a long way and our stream is blocking us. That's right. I'm going to have to go look for the key. Can't remember. Molly was saying I just want the sunlight. Get my hat again. Well, definitely might need a key if we get some stuff. I'll hope so now. Good luck, Luigi. See you later. I do need the hat. Now we know he's okay. I mean, we should still. Oh, they looked around the castle. Oh, someone moved a pile of junk? No, that can't. It was probably easy, wasn't it? My brother was kind of thoughtful as it was. Oh, boy, what's going on outside? Okay, this is a good place to stop. We did pretty much Toad Town and what Peach's Castle should be. In other words, bye!